Whoa! Yo! Whoa!
What the heck?
Wait! Should I accept this?
Dude, this is a crazy trade.
Let's go!
What is up, guys? Welcome to this episode of Monkey Box.
Yeah!
Today, we are doing the trading only Shadow Dragon Challenge in Adopt Me.
Wait, Adam, we're going to trade away my Shadow Dragon?
We might.
Oh!
We're going to see what people will trade for the Shadow Dragon.
We might trade it away if we get a crazy offer, guys.
Yeah.
The Shadow Dragon, of course, this was the first dream pet Foxy I had. Thanks to Adam, we got it. So, hey, we got to see what people are going to trade for.
I like its boots.
Oh, yeah, we put some swag on it. And it got the dusty glasses. Yeah.
Now,
these are like my shoes in real life.
Yeah.
I got the glow up Skechers.
Well, you wear moon shoes.
Huh?
So you can jump really high.
Yeah.
Get to the top
when
shelf
I be,
of
when
the candies.
When I be dunking on the court. You know what I mean? Put a clip of that show on the screen right now. I was dunking on the court, dude. I was balling, bro.
Yeah. Guys, leave a comment if you've ever tried moon shoes. There's like those like trampoline shoes for your feet. Anyways, now, before we get into this challenge, the Shadow Dragon was a pet available last year, 2019, during the Halloween event. And it was available for 1,000 Robux.
That's pretty expensive, bro. That's like $10 or something.
Yeah,
like
and a lot less people were playing Adami back then, too.
That's a lot, bro.
So what are you hoping you can get for your Shadow Dragon?
Maybe this donut that Justine has.
In her mouth?
Yeah, I want the donut. I don't know if this one's worth, but I do want to trade it to Justine. She says Adam's neck is so long. We might have to go play that new Halloween mini game, and if somebody beats my high score, I might have to trade him the Shadow Dragon, bro.
Well, right now, someone's thinking you're gonna trust trade him.
I very well
not
might.
Not gonna happen.
Do it. Whoa, a flyable, rideable sloth named Bruno. Oh, and it tries for free.
Oh, golden egg.
Whoa, wait, what? Okay, golden. Okay,
like you have two unicorns. You have three unicorns.
I can put a unicorn. Bruh, is this a flex? Should I accept?
Yeah, the chicken hat.
I'm accepting.
You gotta wear the chicken hat while you hatch.
If I add a chicken, can I get the chicken hat? They say sure, okay? Get in a chicken. Okay, I'm gonna put in KFC. This is not the original KFC. This is a pretty good trade right here, bro.
Wow.
This is a pretty
good
trade.
Has to do with Shadow Dragon.
Yeah, okay. Wait, well, this is sick.
You did the trade while on a Shadow Dragon.
Oh, yeah.
So maybe it's just good luck.
No, wait, I could put the hat on the Shadow Dragon, bro.
Oh!
Wait. Wait, that's sick, bro.
That's really cool.
Bro, the chicken hat is sick. Are you kidding me? Yeah, dude, we might hatch it at the end, bro. I don't know. That gold egg is super rare.
Yeah.
Yo, shout out I Love Lankybox, guys. I mean, that was basically a one-for-one trade because this hatches into a golden pet. Like,
yeah.
We already know, bro.
All right, let's see what the next trades are.
This person says, I love your new song. Thank you, Justine. Dude, I don't know if we're going to get any trades that will be good enough for this, especially with the chicken hat on it, bro.
Yeah.
It's too late. Okay, wait, the minigame is starting. Let's go.
All right, so you're going to give away your Shadow Dragon if anyone beats you.
Okay, yeah. Okay, I said let's go.
It's starting.
Oh, we already started. Okay, there's no way for me to verify what people's scores are, but let's hope people are honest. Okay,
all right, I'm going. All right.
Ah, pumpkin smash.
Wait, what if I beat you?
Oh, then I have to trade Adam the Shadow Dragon. Please, no.
I'll just take a Caesar salad instead.
Dude, I'm gonna lose the Shadow Dragon.
Oh, no, no,
please, no,
no, no,
not
no,
like
no,
this,
no, no.
Not like this.
Get up there, Justin.
I'm so bad. I'm trash, bro.
You can do it.
Please,
you can
please,
do it.
Please.
I believe in you.
Dude, I'm nowhere close to 13,000. I'm nowhere close to 13,000. I'm so bad, bro. 11,700.
I got 11,900.
Bruh, I had to beat... Bruh.
So that means I beat you.
Bruh.
You have to trade me the Shadow Dragon.
I have to trade Adam my Shadow Dragon.
Yeah.
Bro, I'm going to ask what score everyone got. If someone beat Adam, I got to trade it to them. But otherwise, I'm going to trade it to Adam, bro. Nobody's saying
got
the
zero.
Score. What they got?
Okay. Four?
Four? Four? Huh? They got 4,000 maybe?
We're playing the same.
Oh, they got 4,000.
Oh, 4,000.
Okay, Adam, I'm going to trade you.
All right. Wow. Bruh. I finally get Justin's dream pet.
Bro, I'm about to trade away at my dream pet because I lost that pumpkin smash, bro.
Yeah, you have to. And in return, I'll give you some tea.
No! That's the real tea? No, bro. This person, I miss Rocky. Me too, Rocky.
I now called it Adam Shadow Dragon.
Stop, why? No.
Look at it.
No, Adam has the Shadow Dragon now. Oh, no. Stop. Don't hee hee on us. Oh.
All right, I can tell this is emotionally draining for you.
No, this is is too much. I gotta run away.
Do you want it back?
I gotta run. They say Adam a bad boy.
They said no salad for him.
True, true. Dude, we gotta rematch. We gotta rematch one time.
Rematch?
We gotta rematch and see if I can win that Shadow Dragon back.
Okay.
Okay, Adam, we're gonna rematch, but we're not gonna play the same game again. We're gonna do a race.
Okay.
We're gonna do one lap around Adopt Me for the Shadow Dragon, bruh. Okay, Adam, here we go.
All right, you ready?
Yeah.
Three, two, one, go! Go! What? Someone bumped me!
I'm zooming!
Stop!
No, it's a clown car! It's a clown car!
I went, die!
I'm stuck!
No!
Okay, I'm out.
That's my chance!
Bruh, the clown car really just came and crashed into me,
no!
Bro. I'm zooming. Where's Adam?
Oh,
I don't even see Adam.
I'm behind you.
Where's Adam? Oh,
no, no, no.
Crash! I was looking at him. I crashed! I'm an idiot!
Yes, I'm right here!
No!
Crash!
Yeah! No! Let's go! Dude, there's a crash. The clown car came out of nowhere and crashed into me, bro.
That was crazy. Bro. All right, fine. I will trade you it back.
Bruh, I got it back. The I Love Like Box says, bruh, 1 million IQ. True!
Wait, did they spawn the clown car? No. Or like, someone spawned something to trap me.
Did they really?
Yeah, I couldn't move.
What? Bruh, who crashed into Adam? Was it actually someone doing it on purpose?
I don't know. If they did, that was super smart.
No way, bro. Wait, was that? It was I Love Like Box. They say XD. I love Lucky Box brain too big. It's too large. Are you serious? Bruh.
All right, you can have it back.
I got it back. I'm putting back on that chicken hat, bro.
I didn't take the chicken hat off.
Oh, you didn't?
I just changed the
name. It's not on there anymore.
Oh, weird.
Oh, maybe because when I trade it, it loses all the accessories.
Oh.
Yeah. Okay. And I'm going to put back on the chicken hat. Yeah. Okay, let's see if anyone has any sick trades at the end of this video for this dude.
Okay.
Let's see what we got, bro. Let's see what we got. Dude, that race, my heart is just, it's beating too fast, bro.
Yeah.
Cookie Monster. Okay, Cookie Monster trading me an Aussie egg. That's not bad. A Neon Ginger Cat. Okay, not bad. Okay, that's a pretty good trade. A toucan. I'm trying to see if anyone trades us like a Frost Dragon or like something else crazy, bro.
Yeah.
We gotta see. Okay, now this person's name is a Flex. Sixth grade is fun. I wouldn't know.
Whoa! What the heck?
Wait, sixth grade is fun is lit. Should we accept this?
Yo!
Should I accept this?
Dude, this literally looks like what the scam Adopt Me Games use as their thumbnail.
Bro, this
like
is
like the four
nuts.
Unicorns?
Yeah, this looks like a scam. Bro, it's not a scam. They accept it. Should we go for this? Would you do this for four Skelerexes or four Cerberuses? No way. I don't think that'd be worth it for them, bro. I don't think
maybe,
that'd be worth it.
Because there's a lot of people have unicorns.
They're saying OMG. I'm saying, would you do this for four Skelerexes or four Cerberuses? They say yes.
Wait, really?
Wait, are you serious? Which? Wait, they say I would in all caps. Bro.
What do they want?
Are you serious?
Let's see what they say.
Yo, sixth grade is fun. That's lit. They say IDK. Okay. I gotta decline to buy more pets, but this is insane, okay? I think they're gonna meet us here.
Sixth grade is fun. Here they are.
Okay, I'm gonna get some Cerberuses in case they want these. And I'm gonna get the Skelerexes too, okay? I'm getting Cerberuses. Get them.
That's a lot.
They said, man, that's a thick dog. True, Justine, true. Okay. I could go four Skelerexes or I could go four Cerberus. Which one do they want? They can have two of each.
Oh, they say, can you add fly potion and ride two with it?
Yeah, sure. Wait, what? They want fly and ride potion?
So they want one Skelerex, one Cerberus, and one of each potion?
Okay. I'll try it. Yeah, okay. I'm so confused right now. I'm shook, dude. I'm actually shook. A fly potion and a ride potion. Can we get this trade, guys? This is ridiculous. Okay, I guess this is what they want. Okay,
all right.
Accepting. I'm actually... Are you serious, bro?
Wow, this is a crazy trade.
Let's go!
Dude!
Sixth grade is super fun. I wouldn't know, but this is sick.
Fourth grade is fun.
Bro, well, I wouldn't know either.
Third grade.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that was fun.
That was a good end.
That was actually fun, yeah.
Yeah.
Fourth... It was fun until I got kicked out.
Yeah, you know? A little too hard.
My brain was too large. They thought I was hacking, but I wasn't. I just knew all the answers.
Really?
My brain.
What's 4 plus 1?
Okay, guys, so that's it for this video, guys.
All right, guys, make sure to leave a like. Check out LankyBoxShop.com if you want to get your own LankyBox merch. And subscribe if you are not already.
Bruh, this is absolutely insane. Well, we didn't end up trading with the Shadow Dragon, but the Shadow Dragon led us to that final trade, dude.
Yeah.
Dude. Everybody's saying re in the chat. I just love this chuck. Yeah.